Ciao. Nu ska jag berätta en fett nice historia. And it happened a month ago. Och nu, alltså du kommer gråta efter det här. Jag lovar. Så, en månad sen så hade jag sprängt ut av Vulkis. Ja, jag lovar på det här sättet. Och Carina ropade. Alltså, hon ropade på so fucking high in her voice. And hon skrek ut för fönstret och jag bara sprang bort. Jag sprang. Alltså det var fett nice. Och men jag gick ner till the fucking room. Jag han hade skrikat på mig. Och jag sa jag vill inte. Ja. Och den sa hon att du måste komma tillbaks. Eller jag sprang. Hon kommer att springa jättemycket. Ja. Och alltså, jag sa nej, vi ses på morgonen. Så sprang jag igen. Jag utgick fucking coop alltså. Och hon ringde dem. Ringde. Och hon sa till han. Nej, jag tror det här i alla fall. Hon sa till dem att det måste komma tillbaks. Ja. Så hade han gick i bilen. Han gick ner till coop. Jag visste inte att han visste att jag var där. Och hon och han kom nu. Jag var med en jävla tjej alltså. Så jag sa, åh vilken fucking kock. Så det är min fucking story. Det här är alla våra pokaler som jag har vunnit mot Åbergska.
Ja men om Åbergska hade fått en pokal för varje 01 de hade legat med, då jävlar hade vi haft många kvar.
The Bergen Peep has stricken again. This is Elias. We are here in Bergen, where the Bergen Peep is back at it again with the stealing. Filippa Fager is the new victim. Camille Gabon is the accused thief. According to the Grena Gossip Girl, Theodore Johansson, they are apparently in Camille's room right now, fighting. Follow me for more action. Like you can see, this is just a normal day in the Bayam house. They're living like savages.
You are.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to say anymore. Hello, we're here with a live interview from Camille and Maria Gabon. Would you like to tell us your side of the story?
So Philippa, she always accused me of taking her stuff, is obviously because I'm a French girl. And I always, every time something gets stolen in here, it's always me. It's always. I am gonna go to the house mother and tell her my side of the story. This is not fair. Okay.
Have you been accused of any other odd activities around here?
It's many times. I don't even remember how many. It's always every time Paola's takes her shoes. It's always, oh, Camille's taking it this time as well. But no.
So, how are you gonna deal with this problem, Camille?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I go back to Paris sometime soon because I just can't stand it here anymore. Anyway.
Would you say that the fromage would help you to go get over this problem?
The fromage would very definitely help me.
Oh, yes. Good. That would be all from the Camille side of the story. Thank you, folks.
The true side.
We're currently at the scene of the crime where Filippa has accused Camille of stealing her hairspray. Filippa, would you like to tell us your side of the story?
I was walking in here, and I was gonna have my hairspray, but it was nowhere at all.
Very interesting. Do you actually have any evidence supporting that Camille is the real thief that she is accused of being?
No.
I see. You know, this is vital to know in order to accuse someone of a crime.
I know, but it's always someone in Bergen's shit.
I understand.
Más de mi puta de la California para el cabello. Dios mío, no. Y lo hizo, perra. Pelea conmigo, perra.
Shit, fuck, shit.
It's time.
¿Qué? ¡Para! ¡Ay!
Vad har du sagt att du ska lära dig gå i tid? Va?
Ja, men... Para!
Hello!
Blir det Malias eller?
Ja, men det får det bli. Men vi ses där, eller?
Ja,
men
nej. Sebbe,
vi är live.
Och nu är det live till Elias på flygarna.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll see you at Malias later. In other news, folks, there is only one student in Flyglarna Södra currently passing the IB. This is due to a contagious virus spreading within the dorm, causing heavy IQ drop. Meanwhile, another inhibitant at Södra Flygen, Ida Byrske, hasn't had chips for over 4 weeks, but she's still staying positive. Continuing with Norra Flygen. Norra Flygen's workaholic, Victor Levin, has stopped working with his studies for over 5 minutes. This is a record in this dorm. Follow me, we'll ask him some questions. As you can see, he is sleeping. This is a very rare thing to see when it comes to Victor Levin. Back to Sebastian in the studio.
And now, over to Oberstein, where last night, 14-year-old girls were seen running out of the front door. Over to Elias, who's currently at the scene.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Come back! Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh, please! Please, you brown, you pretty, come back! Come back!
Here is one of the Åbergska boys. Hello there, I have some questions for you.
Yes?
What has actually happened here?
I don't know, I just came here, I just moved here. And they say, we're gonna have a party. And I'm like, okay, party, it's nice. And then I see these girls, they're blonde, they're pretty, they're young. As you can see, they like me, you know, I'm from the big country, huh? And then suddenly they just run away, and I'm like, what the fuck, come back? And they're like, no, you'll be late. And I was like, you'll be late, what does that mean? And I'm like, you want to come back? And it's like, you're willing to. The fuck?
Mamma mia, one would say.
I'm going back to my country, huh?
As you can see, the Åbergska boys are furious about this. The young girls don't even want to go to their dorm. This is very hard for them. They're sexually frustrated.
Jag pratar om en jättebra, jättefett, bra...
Ska du vara röd snabbt? Okej, men jag slapp mig. Nej, vänta, jag kan inte... Vänta.
We are here at the same of the time. Ni sitter och klämde lite på brösten typ.
Fick jag såhär så bara. Och jag såg en grimage.
Och såhär nipple stroke. Oh yeah. Det var ju Johansson. Nej, det kan vi inte köra. Vi kan inte säga det till er. Det går inte. Okay. Nej fan, jag måste göra en svensk accent. The Bergens new... the Baron Thieves... FAN! Roger is currently accusing Emma... Blah, blah. We are currently at the scene of the crime where Camille has been accused of stealing Filippas hairspray. Filippa!
Jag vet inte varför jag ska
låna. Push me. And then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.